Hi, this is Christopher Carter, the Polar Bears International representative to the United Nations and a city planner by training. Today I want to chat about why policy matters when it comes to polar bears and the future of the Arctic. We think about policy as different levels of a ladder, from the very local to the regional, state, national, and international. At each stage in that process, we have an ability to make sure that life in the Arctic can continue. If you think about what happens at your village or your city level, the decisions made by local council, a mayor, city planners, etc., those things have a tangible impact on what is emitted into the atmosphere. So if you're building public transportation, you're making buildings more efficient, and so forth, that has a really tangible impact on the lives of everyday people, as well as for the future of the Arctic. If we scale up just a little bit more to the state or the province level, there's a lot of innovation to be had. Most recently, there were 17 governors who signed a really important sort of agreement to move forward when it comes to climate change in the United States. Further, provincial or statewide carbon tax and pricing is a really important move when it comes to reducing our emissions and basically making sure that polluters pay. Scaling next up to that next rung on the ladder, the national level, think about all these different nations behind me, all of those nations have signed the Paris Agreement, and that means that at the national level, they're doing things like national climate plans. They're investing in energy, they're ensuring that they're setting targets and they're hitting them when it comes to emissions. And that also makes life in the Arctic possible moving forward. People ask, why come to the UN climate negotiations, nothing gets done? That's actually untrue. If we look at the early 1990s, we had the Kyoto Protocol and the Montreal Protocol. And those are really important. Most notably, the Montreal Protocol was the most effective binding climate policy that happened at the multilateral, so when more than two nations make an agreement, one of the most important things to date. It even allowed for sanctions to be placed on countries who did not adhere to the strict guidelines put forth in that. So at the end of the day, we really have to remind ourselves that if we want to have a vibrant future for the Arctic region, its polar bears and sea ice and its people, we have to be thinking politically. We have to make sure that we're acting at all those levels of the rungs of the ladder. We have to make sure that we're thinking about every move that we make, because every ton of carbon emitted, whether you're at the village level, you're at the city level, or you're at the national level, matters. So, thanks for tuning in, and make sure to stay in tune with what's happening politically in your world. Thank you.